The dead became living and band together to walk for charity at the 9th annual Zombie Walk in Paducah. Zombies of all shapes and sizes walked Broadway and downtown Paducah this past Saturday. At the end of the walk, there was then a costume contest and group dance to Michael Jackson's Thriller. The event was put on by Fat Mo's Bar and Grill, and proceeds went to local food banks.